This beautiful key apple is the fruit of a collaborative seed crime history. A farmer cultivated its seed. The earth's soil provided a seed bed, and the elements, wind, rain, and sunshine, breathed life into its limbs. How can the seeds of mystical, scientific, and personal, universal self-knowledge bear the fruit of an ecologically based civilization? The story of how it came or comes into fruition would also be a sin crime history. We could plant the seeds of a mutually sustainable future in the soil of daily existence when, how we live our lives rings with the deeper universal truth and our coevolutionary purpose.